Hello guys, working on my F-150 again. Heard a little bit of a squeak, and what I had found out is the idler pulley bearings are bad. Just wanted to throw out a quick tip: whenever changing your belt, to always check this pulley. It can cause you a lot more grief than you really want to have happen. All right, that's it for today. I ain't got much time, so see you later.